slot. Here's Henrik now. Across to Larson. Over to Edler. Edler looks, looking for the tip from Sutter. Here's Daniel. Price is down, and he makes a right pass stop. Headman up to Hansen. Hansen gets in there. Stopped by Price. Rebound. Nobody was there. And Montreal tries to clear it with Vancouver pushing towards Price. And it's center. Price makes that. Lekkonen turns and can't get a shot on net. Here is another drive from the near side off the stick of Weber. And once again, Miller finds it and holds it. Comes Galchenyuk, in for Gallagher. Gallagher shoots, rebound, scores! Nathan Beaulieu, 1-0 Montreal.
How many opportunity at one end? As we look at Berchi going in, he can't find the rebound, the backhand into a wide open net, and that turns into the transition for Montreal and the speed and the shot to the net from Gallagher, and just driving to the net is Nathan Beaulieu, and it's a great opportunity for the defenseman to join the play. You activate your D, and that's exactly why you do it, because you can get in on the play, you can join the rush, and you can make some offense happen.
And now stepping into the up front, Mitchell scores! Killer as Montreal gets a 2-0 lead in the final minute of the second.
It is a killer, and
you have the puck on your stick. Self-inflicted. You're the defenseman. When you throw a puck out blind and you're the defenseman, look who you leave to do your job. And he walks right around Sedin. I mean, there's not even a chance. That's a forward trying to skate backwards, attack the side with the forward, all that speed by Deneau, and then Mitchell drives to the net. This fourth line has been...
Pass up ahead to Gallagher. Gallagher in, still with it, cuts in there. Miller makes the stop, loose puck for Radulov, sweeps it back in there, and Miller... There's a chance for Galchenyuk, a quick shot, wraparound attempt. Miller comes across and makes another good stop, that one on Radulov. Up the other way. Brandon Sutter on the back end, in front, and Price got a piece of that one on Louis Erickson, robbed by Bucks, let it all hang out. Loose puck, and it's a race. Radulov's going to get there, and he overskated the puck, and a penalty call has been made. Now they're going to call it a goal. They're going to call it a goal. And it is 3-0.
Well, anytime there's a penalty on an empty net, it's an automatic, and I don't blame Edler either. I mean, you're trying to stop it at all costs. And Radulov will be credited with the goal.